day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary, pray for us, O Holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ. Amen.
He had this idea and this vision of this perfect girl that exists, and like you're not gonna find what you're looking for. It just doesn't exist. And then I met Julia. And I hate admitting that I'm wrong, but within meeting Julia for 5 minutes, I just knew that she's exactly what he had been looking for his whole life.
And it's a whole list of pages and pages, which I just read the whole thing. Just throughout the months, everything that reminded her, I want to marry you because of this.
I picked this.
I know without a shadow of a doubt I'm making the right choice. You make me more virtuous every day. I'm excited to grow old with you and enjoy every moment with you. I love you so much. You're so amazing. Don't be nervous. Jesus will now give us even more graces to handle life together as one body. You ready? Let's do this. I love you. Love, Frank.
Love. Love has nothing to do with what you are expecting to get, only with what you are expecting to give, which is everything. Julia gives everything she has to the people that she cares about, all the time in every way that she possibly can. So, the first time I had a real conversation with Frank, it was about Julia. I don't know if you remember this, but Frank said that he wanted to be with Julia because he had prayed about her and God had told her that Julia, if he was with her, would lead him to heaven. And at the time, Julia was discerning her vocation and was considering becoming a nun. So talk about Frank's impossibly high standard. Julia's standard was God. So poor Frank is having to compete with, you know, God for Julia's hand in marriage. But somehow, he had the guts to keep pursuing her, which is incredibly impressive to me.
Gentlemen, if I can ask you all to please rise and put your hands together, it is my honor and pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Frank.
Oh, my father and oh, my mother, oh, my sister and oh, my brother, oh, my family. All my friends, eh? All my lovers, all my sister, eh? All my brother, all my family. You are my everything. You never know just what you mean to me. Be still, voice in my head that leads me to sin. Lord, lay my demons down.